Hello everyone, it's me, Aletha, also known as Sweetly725, and today I want to go over two things. One, how to wash your Squeem, and two, how do you hook it up? Well, I ask that you do hand wash your Squeem because I do believe that it's very delicate since it's made out of natural rubber and all natural cotton. I believe that if you probably put it in the washing machine, chances are the bones might break, and you do not want the bones to break. So get a light detergent. Swish it around in the water, rinse it off, and you hang it to dry until it's fully dry. Next, I was asked, how do you or prefer to hook up the Squeem vest? Do you want to start at the bottom or would you want to start at the top? Preferably, I start hooking mine up from the top, going all the way down to the bottom, and I will demonstrate that to you shortly. Okay, I'm using a pillow as a person representing you. And when you get your Squeem, it will be hooked up. So you can unhook your Squeem.
Okay.
So your Squeem is now unhooked. You will put it on the side that you prefer, which is either the cotton to your skin or the rubber. And I do say, whichever you do choose, cotton or rubber, or if you want to do both, you probably want to switch it up each day because it is going to adjust to your shape and it's going to stay that way. So if you just wear it all rubber all the time and then try to switch it up and wear it on the cotton time side, it might feel a little bit uncomfortable because it already, you know, configured to your shape. So you start from the top to buckle up your Squeem, and you work your way down to the bottom, hooking it up. I believe this way is much easier and faster, and you can take your time because you're not putting all the stress on the bottom hooks, because we're going to hold you in and hooking it up, you know, this is open and all the stress is nice. You hook it up from the bottom, you're going to have a lot of stress or whatever pulled on the what's name. They don't come out really easy, but I believe it's also more comfortable to hook it up starting from the top and down to the bottom. Now to unhook it, you can also go back from the top and go to the bottom, or you can go halfway to the from the top to the middle and then hook the rest from the bottom on up. That is how you do hook up your Squeem, for it to be an easier way and more so it to be more comfortable. Now, if you have any more questions regarding Squeem, you can reach me on Facebook. Look me up. I'm Aletha J, Aletha Jones, or Aletha Right for You Jones, or you can reach me at ajonesqueem. @gmail.com. That's AJONESQUEEM @gmail.com. Or you can call me 313-556-3833. Thank you and have a great day. Bye.